We can't wait for that. Thousands of LSU and Alabama fans have traveled to New Orleans, as we all know, to be in the Superdome this evening.
My WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton met one pair of Tiger fans that came from halfway across the world.
Here in the French Quarter RV Park, you'd be hard-pressed to find anyone who's come as far as one couple to root on the LSU Tigers. Scott and Angie Swilly of Kentwood were serving in Afghanistan when they learned that LSU was headed to the BCS National Championship. That's when these diehard Tiger fans jumped into action, changing their leaves and making arrangement to come home for the big game. Easier said than done.
We actually got snowed in. We missed, they had four flights canceled. Everyone on our flight was a little bit nervous for us because they knew we had tickets. They knew what the game, you know, we told them what the game meant to us. So they were all pulling for us to get here in time.
They made it with a little help from.
And coincidentally, it was the Alabama Air National Guard C-130 cargo plane that flew us out of Bagram in the snow blizzard.
And just a few feet away from their mobile home in the RV park, these Alabama fans,
like Alabama football,
fans who feel just as strongly about the Tide rolling away with a win. Former Alabama fullback and current Kansas City Chief LaRon McClain says he's ready for the matchup.
Hard-hitting guys, man, love the game of football, want to win. Got two great coaches, man, that lead them, two great leaders, so they follow them to the degree, man, and you know they go out there and play for them. So it's gonna be a hard hitting game.
And you know what they say about good neighbors and good fences. Well, here there's no fence, just lots of good food, good fun, and team spirit.
Roll Tide!
On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
Well, since